out here at Sweetwater Park here in outskirts of Gainesville, pretty close to actually Payne's Prairie. This actually butts up against Payne's Prairie because Payne's Prairie's primarily just flooded right now. Some of the wild horses have migrated over to this area. Prairie's been underwater for about 2 years. The only one it's ever going to recede. All these wild horses need a place to go, and they found it over here. And on the other side of this trail here, there's none over there right now, but there's some big gators on this side. Hopefully we knew these horses were on this side. You are taking a nap here. Great trail, that's for sure. I think that one's leaving. Pretty cool.